The name and the champion is in the blue corner.